parliamentarian. I'm here to let you guys know about elections. So if you are interested in becoming an executive officer, meaning that you control and run the class, we're going to have a meeting on Monday, May 5th in room 253 at lunch. Your papers are going to be due the Friday, May 9th in room 253 by lunch. And your elections are the following week, Thursday by the pool at lunch, and Friday on the East Lawn at lunch. The next election coming up are class officers. Anyone is eligible to be a class officer for sophomores, juniors, and seniors. We're going to have a meeting on Monday, May 12th in room 253 at lunch. Your papers are due Friday, May 16th in 253 by lunch. And your elections are Thursday, May 22nd at the pool, and Friday, May 23rd on the East Lawn. And our next election are the HOK members. That stands for the House of Coeing, which are student-elected representatives. We're going to be holding an informational meeting on Monday, May 19th in room 253 at lunch. Your papers are due Friday in room 253 by lunch. And we're going to hold your elections on May 29th, the Thursday, in front of the pool, and Friday, May 30th on the East Lawn. The next position in ASB are members at large. To be a member at large, you are not elected into the class, but you are brought into the class through a scheduled interview. If you're interested in obtaining this position, please come to the ASB meeting on May 27th in room 253 at lunch. Make sure that you have a minimum of a 2.5 unweighted GPA, and make sure all of your posters are appropriate. I can't wait to see you at the meeting.